From Saddam Hussein's Iraq, he took refuge in Iran, was persecuted there, so how lucky Mustafa felt arriving in the lucky country as a 16-year-old. Australia imprisoned him immediately for 10 years.
I lost my childhood, I lost everything.
If not for the High Court ruling that permanent detention is unconstitutional, Mustafa would still be there with no end in sight.
I could change my life in Australia, I hope now, like they could, you know, like accept me in Australia.
Unlike many foreign nationals detained because of their criminal records, Mustafa's crimes were committed in detention.
Yeah. So do not move. Yeah. Hey, if you make any sign of movement, the police will beat you again. Do you understand that?
Minor assaults on guards as he lurched into severe depression and post-traumatic stress. The man weeping as he watches is Mustafa's older brother.
Tried to kill myself. Yeah. I wanted to end my life many times.
There are dozens of cuts on his forearm.
He's been strapped to a bed and a nurse have had to hold a phone near his ear so he can hear me and give me instructions because he's eaten glass. This is the level of distress that this poor young man has been through.
10 years.
Torture and inhumane and indecent treatment. Since he was a teenager, the Australian system has attempted to destroy the life of a child.
Mustafa has a mild intellectual disability, no formal education, no tax file number, no government counsellors, no job, no real friends, no privacy, and no country to call home. He is stateless. The government has had plenty to say over the High Court decision, but on child detention, we do not comment on individual cases. The opposition had a crack.
What we needed to do was clean up Labor's mess when it came to illegal maritime arrivals.
But Mustafa was continually denied freedom under Labor and coalition governments. Even worse, his claim as a genuine refugee was deemed legitimate. His mother was allowed out of detention years ago, but Mustafa was denied his freedom over the same character concerns that detained rapists and murderers.
Look, I'm no risk, no. I just want to have a better life.
Robert Ovadia.